I really like the story when Vipul sir read out the narration. I felt that it was something very close to me, and I thought that I can play this as real as possible. So that's interesting. But somehow you can see that the same bubbliness,
Well, I guess in this world there are 10 people who are bubbly and 10 people who are sad. So if Khushi was bubbly, doesn't mean that Chanchan can't be. And when you'll see the show, there will be a difference. Khushi was goofy. Khushi was crazy. Chanchan's not. She's a today's girl. She's a happy-go-lucky girl. But like, it's not, the story is not about the crazy stuff Chanchan does. It's about Chanchan's life and how she deals with it.
What was Mohit's reaction when he saw the first
film? He loves everything I do. He's very sweet and supportive. Just like my mother and my father. They all get very excited when they see me.
You'll be shooting with dogs and also in real life also. Are you fond of dogs?
I love dogs. I love them.
So do you have any?
Yes, I have 3 dogs.
And how were the other cast working with them? Because half of them are the Sony faces. So how was it working?
Yeah, actually I have not seen Saas Bina Sasural. I was told a lot of them are from that show. So I don't know, but for me this is a fresh start. I have not really worked with the Yao family at all. I've worked with Supriya Pathak ji, but I've worked with my family. It's not been a lot of days of work, and I'm pretty much working with my friends in the show right now. So it's been good. I don't have issues with people. I'm a happy-go-lucky girl. I'm like Chan Chan.
Talking about your look, it's very fresh, bright colors. So how much was your input in the
too much in that. If I don't like something, then I say I don't like it. But I have a fabulous stylist. She styled me for Is Pyar Ko, she styled me for Parvez, she styled me for this. And as you can see, there's been variety in all three stylings. No one can guess that she's done all three. But yeah. So I just trust her blindly.
Lastly, your fans are wishing all the best to you.
How sweet. Thank you.
What do you want to say to them?
I just want to say that I'm really nervous. I'm keeping my fingers crossed. And I really hope that everyone watches the show, enjoys it. Don't leave it. Watch it for at least a week. You will start to enjoy it. It takes time to set in. So I'm just hoping that people like it.
Holi ke paas hi aapka show launch ho raha hai. It will be there on air. So
sorry?
Holi ke aas paas hi aapka show on air hoga. So any wishes like for Holi?
I want to wish all the viewers very, very happy Holi. But be safe. Watch the eyes.
Thank you so much and all the best.
Thank you.
Jaldi dikha.